talking to you about electronic health and big data, or rather big data and importance in electronic health. The epidemic of diabetes is really known globally. It's really a big problem, one of the big non-communicable diseases as we know it. In Africa, it's expected that in the next 20 years, the burden is expected to double, and that's a big problem. Sourcing data from Sanofi yesterday and today, the team, very brilliant team, really, we worked and worked, and we crunched a lot of data, and the data, we had five pinpoints, but we subcategorized them into clinical initial and patient isolation. But because of time, I'll be focusing on just two pinpoints. One of the pinpoints under clinical initial is lack of complication for screening diabetic foot. Diabetic foot syndrome is a complication of diabetes mellitus. Now, at the end of the complication, it leads to foot amputation, which is a big problem in Africa. Also, if you look at the statistics, you will see that across each sub-region, there is really no difference. There's a problem in the north, in the south, and west, east, however you look at it. Also, under patient problem and isolation, you see that there's an underutilization of patient resources and digital tools informing patient and social gatherings. Our solution is very interesting. It's very simple, but very, very interesting. So using the database, we created an engine, an artificial intelligence, or machine learning, if you will. And the machine learning is expected to both provide assistance to the physician as well as to the patient. So let's create a classic clinical visit for a patient to a doctor. After the doctor or physician makes his assessment of diabetes mellitus, the next point is type of treatment. So what our machine or artificial intelligence tries to do is it provides three options, or it provides options for the physician in terms of types of prescription, type of screening, and type of support. When it does that, it moves to the next step, which is targeting or setting a target for the next visit. Then it moves to the next point, which is very interesting. Now, we don't just stop there. We try to create a system which, after helping the physician make a decision, he bridges the gap between this visit and the next visit, the time limit. So it sends information using mobile health, SMS, IVR, app, whichever one we want to use, and then leads us to the last phase, where there is a partnership between the physician and the patient. Now, what our solution looks to do is improve efficiency of care, improve efficacy to create a better outcome. Also, in the larger ecosystem, expand knowledge on diabetes mellitus and create a global effectiveness of the management of diabetes mellitus. And for the patient, to empower the patient for better health and overall make the patient happy, really. A happy patient is a happy doctor. Thank you very much.
Thank you.